benefits come with great benefits, but they also take a toll on our planet. Project PULSE aims to increase plastics recycling. We process plastic waste and we produce a high quality raw material for new plastics out of that here at the Porvoo refinery in Finland. Chemical recycling turns plastic waste into a valuable resource. It contributes to the clean energy transition by allowing us to replace fossil resources such as crude oil in existing processes and infrastructure with raw material that would otherwise end up in incineration or landfill. Our project helps scale up chemical recycling and keep more materials in a circular economy. The project total recycling capacity equals the annual plastic waste of some 9 million European citizens.
The control project accelerates the decarbonization of the shipping industry. We help cargo owners understand the source of their carbon emissions along the supply chain, and we help them change their behavior and choose greener transport options. For instance, they'll be able to negotiate greener options with our carriers, choose more sustainable shipping routes, and ultimately compensate for the rest of their emissions. Because this project reduces carbon emissions, it decreases the footprint of the goods transported by the carriers, so consumers can buy goods that are less impactful for the environment.